I know you're angry.
I'm so...
And I deserve it. But Robin wouldn't want this between us.
Oh, don't you dare tell me what Robin would think right now. Don't.
There's nothing I can do to tell you how sorry I am. To think that I caused a second of pain to Robin.
Does it hurt?
Kills me.
Good.
When I told Robin, I thought she was gonna leave.
Maybe she should have.
I couldn't let it go. I couldn't let her walk away from the life that we built, the family that we made. I wanted to fix things, but I couldn't fix them. Robin did. I will be forever grateful that your daughter was able to forgive me again and trust me again and love me again.
Oh, yeah. She was just too forgiving for her own good, even to me.
Well, I hope she got that from you.
What, the art of forgiveness? You hope she got that from me? Oh, we're all supposed to forgive you, is that it, Patrick? Let's all forgive Patrick and he can get on with his life. Well, I'm not going to. What I can't fathom is how you've managed to forgive yourself.
Sugars, black.
You didn't have to do that.
Sure, it's been a while since you had a good cup of coffee.
Doctors Without Borders has a lot going for it. Good food and drink are not very high on the list.
Please. So where you been?
I've been bouncing back and forth between Somalia and the Sudan.
Oh, I'm sure they're happy to have you.
Took some time for me to get Matt's message about Robin, you know. I'm so sorry I couldn't be here for the funeral.
It's okay. It's probably better you weren't. Turned out to be a fiasco.
Why? What happened?
Robin's cousin, Maxine. She had a meltdown. She's convinced that she caused the gas leak that led to the explosion.
What? Is that even possible?
I have no idea. I can't wrap my head around it.
Well, were Robin's parents able to make it to the service?
Her dad had somewhere to be, but Anna was there.
How is Anna?
She's grieving. She's furious.
Well, sometimes getting mad at God is a way to deal with the pain.
I'm not sure what her relationship is with God, but She's furious at me for cheating on Robin. She has every right to be.